most beautiful of parables today, the most beautiful gospel story in many ways, the prodigal son. And it reminds me all the time of so many different components of our lives, Bishop, but in particular, the pain of separation. And how we know that in our families, we know that sometimes with our friends, that can be very painful, huh?
It sure can be. Just the sadness of the prodigal son leaving, taking his inheritance, leaving, squandering it, hitting rock bottom, sharing the husks with the pigs. And at that moment, he begins the metanoia, the turning around and going home to the merciful Father.
And then there's that other son who, in so many ways, I can echo that in my heart sometimes. Hey, wait a minute, what about me? And that's the reality too, right?
It's so true. And you can call it, so we, most of us call it the parable of the prodigal son, but you can call it the parable of the merciful Father, because that merciful Father on the horizon is the merciful God the Father who is on the horizon in all of our lives. When we have blown it, when we have failed, when we have sinned, we see he's always on the horizon waiting for us, calling us. You can call it the parable of the resentful older brother, because as you said, all of us have those moments where we're saying, well, what about me? You know, and getting ourselves a little bit out of joint because of some perceived injustice.
We don't know his name, but Saint, what about me? Pray for us.